Hey guys, talking through a less traditional pull variation today, one that's going to bias some side to side, make it more of a unilateral exercise. So people with the pull-up bar, tend to pull straight up and down, and that can hide any side to side differences or limitations you have, either mobility or strength from side to side. So this variation is going to work instead of head pulling straight up and down. What it's going to do is pulling towards a diagonal towards one side, and what that's going to do is bias one side working more so than the other one, which will help to identify asymmetries and then address them as well. So for this one, I'm going to set up in a normal pull-up grip hanging from a bar. You can do this from the rings as well. And what you're going to do is pull at an angle towards one of the hands. So instead of pulling straight up and down, I'm going to pull up and over towards one side, back down to the start, and then up and over towards the other side, working back and forth, up and down, that way. So what that's doing is as you pull to one side, that's focusing more on activation, mobility on that one side, and then what that's going to do is help to kind of shed light on any of those asymmetries that you may have that can commonly be hidden with the traditional pull-up. So give us one a shot, guys. Let me know what you think. If there's any questions, we'll talk to you soon.